Hey Mike, it's Kylie Renna. Thanks for reaching out to me today on Facebook. I appreciate it. I hope that this video finds you is helpful for you. And if you have any questions afterwards, feel free to reach out. I'm always more than happy to help in any way that I can. There's a couple key things I'm going to talk to you about today. First one is going to be content. Second one will be citations. And the third one is going to be backlinking. I want to just kind of sum this up as short and sweet as possible for you, but also at the same time be able to help you and give you some free tips and advice on things that you can start doing today to beat your local competitors. Since I've got your website pulled up here, I want to start with content. Content is obviously the words on your page, but it's not just limited to that. Content is also, so the way that the pictures on your website are saved, making sure that keywords and key phrases are behind these photos. So saving all these photos on your website the right way, making sure they're saved as keywords and key phrases. Also making sure that your keywords and key phrases are scattered throughout your content. How much content you have is gonna be important with how many keywords are on your page as well. So Google doesn't like to see too many words jammed into not enough content. So watching that is going to be extremely, extremely important. So finding these relative keywords for people when they're looking up junk removal or dumpster rental companies in your area, finding those search terms, what are they searching for, and making sure those words are on your website is going to bring you business. That's super, super important. One thing I do want to point out is that 99% of all marketing agencies don't understand SEO. They are not trained in search engine optimization. So having someone behind you, supporting you, that understands how these things work is super, super important as well. I'm going to skip on over here. So what I want to talk to you about is citations. Citations are anywhere that your business name, address, and phone number are listed online. So various directories and things like that. So you're going to think like LinkedIn, Facebook, Instagram, Yellow Pages, all those sites where you can put your business name, number, and address are going to help you actually bring business to your company. And that's going to help when you have a GMB. And I actually couldn't locate a Google My Business page for you. I'm not sure if you have one or not. If you don't have one, that's certainly something you want to jump on and get verified and get your photos in there and save those photos as keywords like these companies are doing here to be ranking in these top positions here on Google. So keywords, getting reviews for your company, just making that GMB, like I said, if you don't already have it, is really gonna help you out a lot. So get on top of that if you haven't done that yet. That's gonna get you in this top little snack pack here on Google. If you've got relative keywords and you've got those citations, and you can look up your competitors here and see how many citations they have, you could probably actually pull a list of what directories they're listing in. You can piggyback off those, and if they've got, you know, 50 to 60 citations, you want to have 80. So always go above and beyond. The same thing with content on your website. So if your local competitors have 1500 words on their main page, you want to go ahead and put 2000 on there. It sounds like a lot. It can sound really intimidating, but it's really not. But it's super important if you're trying to beat out your competitors. Let's move on to, well, let's talk a little bit here about organic rankings. So these companies here, you've got some directories that are always going to be listed on top here, but these are also companies that are local that are ranking organically. You have to rank organically in order to even be on this Google Map Pack here, but having those citations and creating a Google Map Pack is what's going to get you in here too. We can talk about that more if you're interested. Here I've got a company that I use, a tool that I use called Ahrefs. It's basically an overview of your site and how it's performing, power that goes to that site. This looks like, yep, this is you here. You've got no power coming to your website right here. So even though you've got 14 referring domains pulling 59 backlinks from those domains, Google's not registering really any power to this site. Not all backlinks are created equal, so making sure that your domains that you're pulling from are relative to the niche that you're in, so dumpster rentals, junk removal, things like that. Obviously, like an ice cream shop isn't going to give you the same power. So Google likes to make sure that it's relative content and it all makes sense. And that gives you power to your website. That's going to help you rank higher on Google too and obviously bring more business to your company. Organic keywords here. This is, so since we're on you, let's click on this guy here. We've got 18 organic keyword. Okay, see, so this here has got your position. This is 38, 41, 59. So this is going to show me here what page you're on Google for specific keywords. So focusing on buyer intent type keywords, if they're looking for a trash company or junk removal, they might type in junk removal near Canton, or like you got Canton Mission garbage collection. It's only searched 20 times a month. Looking at search volume, figuring out, like, this, hold yourself to a higher standard. Someone might type that in, but they're not looking for a trash company when they type that in. So that's not going to bring you business. It might be 200 volume a month, but they're not going to necessarily call you for a trash company. So making sure that these words are buyer intent type keywords, making sure that they're on your site and that you have enough content to support those keywords is going to be super, super important. Let's see what we got here. Organic traffic. And this site is not 100% accurate, but it is fairly close. We do use it a lot in our industry. This here we've got, so junktrashremoval.com, it's one of your competitors. They don't have very much power to their site either, but they're doing something right as far as ranking. So they were in that Google Map Pack. They've got 339 organic keywords, 42 referring domains, and 280 backlinks pulling from those 42. So they're obviously getting more organic traffic than your site is. And you could piggyback off of them, take their keywords, and you can put them on your website, find out which buyer intent keywords they are using, and use those to boost your own business up. And you can easily beat out these companies and be in that number one position, which is obviously going to make you a lot more money. I hope that this information was helpful to you. Like I said earlier, if you have any other questions, I'm always happy to help. If you have any feedback, I'd greatly appreciate that as well. And I hope that your 2021 is a great one for you. Thanks.